Okay, what we requested, you see Dalam, in the charge sheet, they stated that she with four other suspects at large are charged together for the case of murder. So there was no disclosure of the four names in the charge sheet. So what we requested today, as our team, comprising of me, Tuan Haji, myself and Tuan Salim Bashir, we requested the learned DPP to include those four names in the charge sheet so that our client will be able to know who are the four people. The public wants to know, the Vietnam embassy wants to know, even we as counsel, to prepare our defense, we need these four names.
In fact, both sides, Indonesian and us, we are not happy in the sense that we don't get the documents as yet. This is a handicap to our preparation of defense of the accused person.
So you're worried they are going to be scapegoats and that the real people have gotten away? Is that still your concern?
They are already scapegoats, in fact. The fact that one of the persons that were allowed to go back by the name of James, now that person is a key witness, is central to our defense. Now if he is allowed to go back, then we are deprived of our defense have been compromised in that sense. So the least is they must give us the statement of James or the other people.